today on Bertaley.
All right, good night. We'll see you later. We gotta go home.
Put your weary soul to rest. Yeah, I will try to do my best to keep you safe inside this nest and keep your gravity from pulling you to earth. I'd like to say this gets more clear when it's more cloudy every day. But summer's gonna come and burn the stormy clouds and all the doubt away.
Hey, they wanted to know who Serenity is to you guys.
Oh, she's the person that doesn't know anything. Oh.
She's the cousin.
There you go.
The cousin?
The cousin.
My cousin that doesn't know anything. She's the cousin that doesn't know anything.
What kind of cousin?
That doesn't know anything. That's the
cousin. I was going to tell her to say the favoritest cousin.
Yeah, the favoritest.
And also the cousin that doesn't know.
What's going on, guys?
Really?
At the mall? And we're in the car, and I'm bumping my head everywhere.
I'm about to spank you everywhere.
Who's ready to go shopping?
Me.
How much money do you have?
None.
Zero. Serenity, Bradison, Charlie.
Although she shouldn't have.
Why should she have not brought us in here?
Because now we're going to be in here for 3 hours.
Yeah, we've never been in a Charming Charlie's. I've never even heard of a Charming Charlie's. Have you? I love, love. Dance, Annie.
I want to be in here.
Not dancing.
You look like you're dancing.
Daddy's making me dance.
I
want
to dance.
Okay, put on your dancing hat. Haley found the tiaras. You want to put one on?
Well, here we go. Right here. This is the...
Here, Daddy found one.
Here.
Turn around. Let me see.
Turn what?
Here's a real tiara. Let me see your tiara.
Haley, check this out.
Take this out.
Hey
guys,
it didn't
like
it's teeny tiny.
It's a teeny tiny tiara.
Oh yeah, this is it.
Girls, look at Daddy.
Are you looking at tiaras?
I thought I lost you, and you were in the stroller that whole time. You may not shop in this store, young lady.
Where'd she get it?
The first thing I showed her was, this is a lipstick one, this is an eyeshadow one, a mascara one.
Where'd she get it?
She's like, wait, you can try on all this makeup? I'm like, yeah. She's like, alright, you pick out an eyeshadow color. There's that light pink one's pretty.
No, it isn't.
I might do that pink or that orange.
I've done the orange before. There's those neon ones, the really bright ones show up really well.
Like these?
Yeah, they show up really good.
I'm the orange. Okay, I'll pick one on the back. We're at Sephora and
Yes, my makeup.
Yeah, Serenity's gonna get beat.
I think it looks good.
I think it's too orange and too much for a 7-year-old. Let me see. Yeah, too much. Too orange.
Oh, so you don't like orange now?
I love orange, but I think that that's too much. Oh, that's much better. Y'all are hanging out at Sephora. Oh, Haley matches the wall behind her.
She does. She's a Sephora girl.
You could be a Sephora model.
Little.
You want me to go put you on some makeup?
No, but I do want to not go to girly
come
stores
on,
anymore.
Some
no, we're not.
Want some makeup, Haley?
More girly
come
stores.
Come on. Come on. Right. Okay. Let's see. You turn around. Close your eyes.
Is this fun, like Haley?
I like it.
The fun mall trip?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-mm, got too much over there. Okay. Ooh-wee, that's a cute dress.
I don't
think I have that. Now we're at Justice.
Ooh, oh, Haley. That looks like Haley's fancy Nancy dress.
This is a Haley dress.
It's a Haley dress. Haley can't wear any of this stuff yet.
Aww.
She's not big enough.
Haley girl.
Look at this one.
Is Haley with us?
Yeah, she's
in the stroller.
I thought I lost you. Oh, she is cranky today. You need a nap. Such a dork.
We're at Red Robin and Nani's shopping with Haley.
Because she loves her more than she loves you?
No.
Where are we?
Red Robin.
Yum.
Red Robin.
Yum.
You look like a deer caught in the headlights.
Yum. Look, it says...
Everybody sing along. No, I was just doing the title.
Serenity's
hiding.
I hate that song.
I am a baked potato.
She hates your song.
I hate your song. I don't dislike it. I hate it.
Because you've heard it so much?
Yes.
Did you like it the first time you heard it?
Kinda.
And now...
I was there when it was created, so...
Oh, that's true.
I've been there from...
And now you hate it?
I am a couch potato.
Now she gets what a couch potato is,
watch,
huh?
Watch.
No.
Yeah.
Please, no.
What about now?
No. How about we get down?
Yeah.
All right, good night. We'll see you later.
You want everything. Get it from your mommy.
We gotta go home.
My precious.
My precious. And punch over. Punch over. I like your pink jacket. It's not mine. He said it's not mine. It's cold outside and he forgot his jacket. Alright, go put the masks away. It's time to pay.
I'm gonna put this, then I'm gonna put my sweater back on.
Told you,
I want to
wear.
So these are the back, and this one is mine.
I think that one's Renee's. This one's yours.
Oh yeah.
Look
that.
Right here.
And this one is. I got two ones. This one is a pink one. And I got another one right here that Naughty picked it bag and it got wet. But it was a the bag. This is the one I like.
You don't like the other ones?
I like both of them.
But you like those?
Here is the other one. And that's all.
And you got some lipstick.
Well, and I got the lipstick. And I'm gonna keep going. Okay, bye. Okay.
Beautiful.
And here is the broccoli that it's really pretty.
Snuggle buddy? What?
Why do you have a box on your head and a person on your side?
I don't know. And I don't know.
Because I'm snuggling with him. We're snuggling.
You snuggle bunnies? Snuggle cousins.
Ooh, let's do this.
No, they are not snuggle bunnies. They are not snuggle bunnies because they're not hopping.
Thanks, Annie.
You're straight.
Are you going to change into pajamas tonight?
There you go. You're like...
I change.
Let me see your pajamas.
Can't see nothing. I'm coming down.
Okay, she's coming down. You're a what?
I'm a pop star.
A pop star?
Is that shirt, song?
Fancy Nancy pajamas.
With
new boots.
New boots.
That's awesome.
You look beautiful, Haley.
Give me your feet. They're so smelly. Urgs.
They're not real Uggs. They're Urgs. They're knockoffs.
Urgs.
You're extremely slow.
You're slow. Face.
That doesn't make any sense.
You don't make any sense.
Your face doesn't make any sense.
Your mom doesn't make any sense.
Why is it
Sorry,
so much?
Yeah, thanks for that.
You guys, why is it so much talking? Talking is my thing.
Oh yeah, we forgot you don't talk that much.
Yeah, you never talk.
Oh, thank you. Is that a compliment? I love compliments. You know, I take compliments out of compliments and insults out of compliments. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Is this for Dilly?
Yes, she is. Okay, good night, Caleb.
Good night.
Sleep tight. That was kind of funny.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
No, you can't steal that from me.
Yes, I can.
I'm mad.
Whoa.
Anyways, the question of the day is, what is your favorite store at the mall? Mine is Justice.
Stop. Spencer's.
Serenity likes Spencer's.
I don't like it at all.
No, I don't even know you anymore.
You can't talk to 7-year-olds about not having a life anymore and not going to the mall.
You don't go to the mall? You're weird.
The Wednesday.
Alright, what's your favorite store in the mall? Do you even know what Journey is?
Shoes.
Shoes? Is Serenity giving you the answers?
No.
Yes.
No.
Why do you like Journey?
Say no. No.
Why do you like Journey?
Show me your boots.
Because of your boots?
Uh-huh.
You didn't get those at Journey. Caleb's came from Journey. Those knockoff Uggs. Those Urgs.
Uggies.
They got you fake shoes, Caleb.
Why is everybody stealing from me? I say Uggies.
You are so loud.
No, she's so quiet.
Yes. Yes, I am.
No, you are not.
Thank you so much.
Moving on to Caleb. Caleb.
The store that you go to sleep in.
He's such a party pooper, Caleb.
He's been depressed all day.
Yeah, because you said that you didn't like his name.
Yeah, and then the movie didn't work, and I came in here, and he's like...
What movie are you guys trying to watch?
The one where the wild thing.
People try to go to sleep.
So you're going to go to sleep?
The sisters are too noisy, and they are so weird.
That is such a boring movie.
And they need to shush. So the boy can go to sleep.
Put your head in the Ugg box.
We're going to bring you to China.
Oh, no! Oh, yay!
Shh, no words.
Anyway.
You can have it. Here, put stuff in it. Put rocks in it.
No, it's my box.
And marble.
Hold on. I'm doing the question of the day in my new car.
Let's push you down the stairs.
No! No!
Let me go down the stairs.